There's an undeniable charm that vintage weddings exude, a charm that transports us back to a time of elegance, grace, and timeless beauty. This allure, this captivating essence, resides in the heart of every vintage wedding. It's a celebration that's steeped in history, wrapped in nostalgia, and beautifully bound by the threads of timeless elegance. But what is it that makes vintage weddings so appealing? It's more than just the aesthetic. It's the emotional connection to a bygone era, the nostalgia they evoke, the heartwarming chance to incorporate family history or personal stories into the wedding. It's the thrill of blending the old with the new, crafting a day that's truly unique, a day that's a reflection of your love story. A vintage wedding is not just a theme, it's a journey back in time, a celebration of love that echoes through the ages. It's a testament to the timeless charm of love, a charm that's as enduring as the vintage elements themselves. Now imagine a summer garden bathed in soft sunlight, a bride in a lace gown, and a groom in a classic tuxedo. This was the setting for Emily and Jack's vintage wedding, a day filled with old-world charm and romance. Their love story began years ago, but on this day, they chose to celebrate it in a style that harkened back to simpler times. Their attire was the first nod to the vintage theme. Emily, the bride, wore a delicate lace gown that echoed the fashions of the early 20th century, while Jack, the groom, donned a classic tuxedo, complete with a pocket watch passed down from his great-grandfather. The vintage elements didn't stop at their attire. The whole day was a symphony of yesteryears. The decor was a blend of soft pastels and antique gold, with lace tablecloths, crystal candle holders, and bouquets of wildflowers adorning each table. Even the menu was a throwback to a bygone era, featuring the couple's favorite comfort foods, served family-style to promote a sense of community and kinship. Emily and Jack's vows were also a tribute to the past. They chose to write their own vows, drawing inspiration from love letters written during the World Wars. Their words were a poignant reminder of the enduring power of love, even in the face of hardship and separation. But what truly made their wedding special were the personal touches. Emily wore her grandmother's pearl necklace, a treasured family heirloom. Jack's cufflinks were made from coins minted in the year his parents were married. These small sentimental details brought a depth of emotion and a sense of continuity to their celebration. And the guests couldn't help but be swept up in the charm of it all. The vintage theme, the personal touches, the heartfelt vows. All these elements came together to create a wedding that was as unique and memorable as Emily and Jack's love story. Emily and Jack's wedding was a day of timeless elegance, a perfect blend of the past and the present, a testament to the enduring charm of vintage weddings. Now that you're inspired, it's time to start planning your own vintage wedding. Remember, it's all about personal touches, authenticity, and a nod to the past. So, let's dive in. First things first, choose a vintage theme that speaks to your heart. It could be an era that you and your partner adore, or one that holds a significant meaning for your families. Maybe it's the Roaring Twenties with its jazz and flapper dresses, or the elegant 30s and 40s with its Art Deco designs and classic Hollywood glamour. Perhaps it's the colorful 50s with its rock and roll vibes and polka dot dresses. The key is to find a theme that resonates with you. Next, incorporate personal and family history into your wedding. If you have heirlooms or family traditions, weave them into your celebration. A grandmother's vintage lace tablecloth could grace the reception tables. A beloved family recipe could be served at the dinner. A vintage brooch could be incorporated into your bouquet. These touches will not only honor your past, but also create a beautiful sense of continuity. Now let's talk attire and decor. For attire, think about vintage-inspired dresses, suits, and accessories. A lace gown, a three-piece suit, a pillbox hat, or a pair of Oxford shoes can instantly transport your guests to another era. And for decor, consider vintage table settings, antique furniture, and retro props. Your venue can be adorned with old-world chandeliers, typewriters, gramophones, and vintage suitcases. But don't forget those unique, vintage-inspired touches. How about vintage stamps for your wedding invitations? Or a classic car for your send-off? Maybe even a black-and-white photo booth for some old-school fun? With careful planning and a thoughtful approach, you can create a vintage wedding that's not just beautiful, but deeply personal and meaningful. So start crafting your dream vintage wedding today and make your big day an unforgettable journey back in time. In a vintage wedding, every detail tells a story, every element echoes with history. It's more than a wedding, it's a time-traveling celebration of love. The allure of a vintage wedding lies in its ability to transport us to an era where love letters were handwritten and courtship was an art. It's a celebration that breathes life into the past, inviting you to journey through the decades of love stories that have come before you. Vintage weddings are a tribute to romance, a nod to the sentimental, and a toast to tradition. They offer a unique way to celebrate love and commitment, a way that's steeped in nostalgia and charm. It's like stepping into a sepia-toned photograph where time stands still and love is the only constant. The magic of a vintage wedding is in its details. From antique lace and heirloom jewelry to classic cars and gramophone music, every element is a piece of a larger story. A story of a timeless love that's as unique as the couple celebrating it. But it's not just about the aesthetics. A vintage wedding is also about the values it represents. It's about cherishing the past, celebrating the present, and looking forward to a future together. It's about honoring traditions, yet making them your own. It's about creating a wedding that reflects your love story in the most authentic way possible. In a world where trends come and go, vintage weddings remain timeless. They're not just about recreating an era, they're about creating memories that will last a lifetime. They're about celebrating love in its purest form, in a way that's as enduring as time itself. So why not embrace the charm and nostalgia of a vintage wedding? Why not create a celebration that's a testament to your love and a tribute to the timeless nature of romance? So step back in time, embrace the romance of yesteryears, and create a vintage wedding that's as timeless as your love.